tell me my son Tai invited another stranger to come talk to me again, did he? That boy means well, but he's gonna drive me crazy someday.
Well, he said we're not strangers anymore. Oh no, that was the other one. If I say he didn't send me, then it looks like I just came in here to steal stuff, which is true. But I met him. He said you were having a rough time.
Gotta hand it to him. He's got his ways of looking out for me. My son means well, and I know he's just trying to look out for me. My husband, his father, isn't with us anymore. It's been hard ever since.
What happened to your husband?
Keith died in a mining accident a few years ago. He wrecked me. Here I was, stuck on Mars, suddenly alone with a young child. I still haven't really recovered from that. I don't really know what to do.
20,000? No. I'm sorry. I'm not giving her 20,000 credits. What do you do for work?
Now? Nothing. I haven't worked in almost 10 years, not since we moved here for Keith's job. I had originally been offered a job here at the local Galbank branch as its manager. But not a week before I was due to start, they announced that the Sidonia branch was to be fully automated instead. It was never meant to be permanent anyway, but then when Keith died, I needed to take care of Tai full time. Not many jobs here for a single mom.
I wouldn't offer that anywhere near that much money. I wonder if I could bring in a new Atlantis where there might be more jobs. Why don't you leave Sidonia?
When Keith died, Deimos settled with us. Per the settlement, they agreed to buy this condo and allow us to live here rent-free until Tae turns 18. Finding work that I can do as a single mother here on Sidonia has been almost impossible. What little money we do get from the settlement every month goes directly towards what we need to live. To be fair, Deimos provides us with a sustainable lifestyle. They take care of health expenses, food, and more. But it's not enough to pick up and move.
How does your son cope with all this?
Tai is good. He obviously misses his daddy, and he's bright enough to understand the situation we're in. He keeps talking about how he wants to get a job and help move me out of here. He's a good boy. I don't know what I'd do without him. I just hope he doesn't have to get a job in the mines. I couldn't stand the thought of losing two of my guys to that life.
Oh. Well, keep up with his studies. Maybe he could help you in 10 years when he's an adult. I think you're doing all you can. I'm sure Taye appreciates it.
I know he does. I just wish I could do more for him. Thanks for the chat.
Oh, we're gonna detonate again.
Oh, welcome back.
That's my only way to help her, is give her 20,000 credits.
Oh. See you.
I mean, technically I can do that, but it would only leave me with 8,448. That's a lot of money, man. Sorry. The blast went off and it knocked me into this, and it made me open these lockers. Yeah, maybe someday when I'm really rich, I'll come back and give her 20,000 credits. I didn't talk to him again. Nope.
I wish my mom weren't so sad. Later then.
Wish I were more sad. Later then. Alright, so up here. Oh, hell yeah. The robot sees me? Is that what it is? I want the digipick. I'm waiting for when I see a person in here. I mean, what would the thing do if it saw me stealing something? It's a sanitation robot. Would it even do anything? Continuing up. Oh, it's an advanced lock. Should I even try it? How many lockpicks? How many I have 7 digipicks. The only thing is this one. Yes, we need to get them all in. Nothing's gonna fit here. Unless it changes. The one that am I stuck now? Yeah, I can't get it. Never mind. Undo? But I removed one, and the digipick went down from 5 to 6. No, I'm wasting them then. I thought removing it was taking out of a lock. And yeah, I can't do that. Okay, never mind then. Auto slot, I have 0. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I'm not re-entering right now. Just want to see where this goes. Oh, this is by the face of Mars. Okay. Pushed her. All right, we'll have to come back to this. Unless I think I can get it now. I'm only gonna try it if they don't, if they all fit. And they don't. Okay. Oh. Alright.
I sure am glad you're helping me.
Yeah. Alright, we're done in residential section then. We need to go up to put the frog thing. Active. All right, so one of them is down. Good spot for Space Frog. Everything else is on the upper floors. Did I go in here? Did I check this out? I'm not sure I went in here. Cambridge?
Do yourself a favor and just go.
Cooper?
You're gonna get me in trouble.
Why would I get in trouble?
Not supposed to talk to you.
Why the hell would you talk to me?
Excuse me.
What'd you do? Pass gas?
Pardon?
Pardonnez-moi? Lou Savitra.
Private drinking establishment, vets only.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, I am a vet. I just forgot my ID in my other pants.
Did you know? Well, you go find it, and we'll talk.
Damn.
Wasn't clear enough last time, huh? Vets only.
I told you, I'm a vet. You're not gonna let me drink here?
No.
Take my credits elsewhere, you cretin.
Glad we understand each other.
Hmm. Perhaps I could just help myself. I could drink from a genetic sample bottle or something. Open those. Oh, there's not much
to... The Red Devils aren't exactly your average bar crowd. You can see it in their eyes. We don't belong here.
That's poor design right there. Well, I wasn't missing much. Oh, crap.
Do yourself a favor and just go.
Yeah. Hold on. Okay. Okay, it will tell us. Wait, stop that. Main level. Okay. Alright, where else can we put froggies? One up there. Okay, it's enough stuttering and
to Mars, they said. The bay's great, they said. So is the crippling depression.
Keep a lookout. Notify us if you see anything suspicious.
You're suspicious. Okay, one's right here. The other one's through here.
Don't want to catch yourself with a loose grip on your equipment.
No, but one's here. Okay, restarting.
know the Deimos employees here on Mars.
Alright, where else? That's through the... There's two more, though. I have two more drawings. But only one indicator here. Oh, in the residential. There's one. Space Frog is for everybody. Return to Renee. I've posted pictures of Space Frog around Sidonia. I should let Renee know I've done what she asked. This way? I don't think so. Oops. That hurt. My skull crashed into your skull. Oh, this is the wrong way out. She likes to... I mean, she's like a cat, right? As you walk around, it just tries to trip you up.
How cool is it going to be to see Space Frog everywhere? Well... everywhere, but all over Sidonia, at least.
Do you mind? Guess what I did?
Space Frog's gonna be famous! Maybe he'll even get his own cartoon show after this!
Oh, don't let them steal the IP from you. I finished posting the drawings all around for you.
Hi! Thanks for doing that for me! I wish I could do it myself, but having a friendly adult help me is almost as good.
Oh, I'm not gonna ask her for money. Are you kidding me? Anything to help bring a smile to people's faces around here.
I know, right? Last time I did this, lots of people came over to tell me how much they loved it. I only hope these drawings stay up longer this time. Anyways, it's not much, but I got a little something for you as a thank you.
Oh, you didn't have to. She gave me 12 credits. You can now build Space Frog posters at all your outposts. Media sponge?
Space Frog from outer space, he'll put a smile on your face, visits all the planets and all the stars, but right now, he's on Mars!
How do you think people like the pictures of Space Frog we put up?
I think they'll really like them. I mean, come on, you've seen Space Frog. He's so cute! Maybe this time, people will like my drawings so much that no one will take them down. Maybe they'll be up forever. Ever. And ever. Oh my gosh, what if they're there forever and people like him so much? They make him a real Space Frog cartoon! Or like, toys for kids to play with! Or both!
Well, I have advice in that endeavor, but I don't have a way to tell you, so I'll just depart.
See you later, alligator!
See, in a space log, Space Frog? I don't know. That's all I got. Alright, what else do we have to do? There's something else around here, right? Triton. Right. Dragon Star stuff. Trevor. Heart of Mars, yeah. At the tree branch. Oh, I don't think that's anywhere around here. Yeah, right? That's the ship icon. I think that leads to ship. Let me just see. Oh, no, that's right. She's on another planet. That's right. That's the what's his name and the tree guy, the tree scientist guy in New Atlantis. Boot. Talk to the bartender at Viewport. Where's that? Oh, that's another system. Hold on 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. There are a couple other things I wanted to check out. But it looks like we've explored at least this whole place.
Unknown at this time.
Was stolen.
In a press statement, Galbank acknowledged there was a data breach and reassured its customers that their accounts have not been compromised and their credits are safe.
Hmm. Okay. Yeah, one thing I wanted to look at. I'm betting we've been to these places. I mean, I know we've been to the main level, but these probably go to the same places we've gone to by going up and down stairs. Let's just check it out.
I'm telling you, I would be killed to be able to afford
it. Oh, yeah, now we're in residential. P2. Bye, Sarah. Oops. Oh, now we're on the main floor. Right. Okay, so yeah, we've been to all these places. Let's go to Maine.
Noise ordinance is in effect every night from 2200 hours until 0500 hours.
Last year, a private concert by classical violinist Elizabeth.
I want to see if anyone's at these computer terminals. It's not them. Okay, I'm just going to restart.
Be careful down near the mines, and enter any active sites at your own risk.
I want to enter them at your risk. Okay, here's... Right, okay, good. So that one's inactive. Chow sap. It's telling me the password is password backwards. Prototype equipment. That's valuable. Look at that. How do I use drow sap? Can I sit? Maybe I have to be sitting here? No. I mean, if I know the password. Yeah, that's frustrating. Tells me the password, but I can't input it. I've looked at that one. That's the one I could look at.
Do you work for me? It's hard to keep track these days.
What's your password?
It's amazing how smoothly our mining operations run with me in charge. I can't recall the last time we've had any major issues.
What's this? Peter Brennan's... No, I can slip over. Daily Planner. It appears to be completely blank except for one date from several years ago that simply reads, buy a new belt. Maybe the password's belt.
Sometimes I feel like these mines are just broken.
Alright. So I'm running back to the beginning. As I might have missed something there. Stairs? I've come out here, yeah. Never mind, I've seen that. I think there's three different ways into the residential area. Have I gone this way? Yes, I have. This just goes in there, right? Yeah. That's that bar.
The community center on P1 is a good place to connect with others or fulfill any spiritual needs you may have.
I've been here.
The Lux condos aren't anything.
People talk a lot. That's it. Okay, we've seen everything then. Humanity's stepping stone to the stars. Cycling! Right. So we haven't really looked around outside that much, just a little. So I think we'll look around a little more. Because there is all kinds of stuff around here. Oops. Stuff we can bash and make clip into things.
Need some work done? Anything I can help you with?
What ships do you have for sale?
I'm sure you can find something you like.
How do I switch to other ships? Econo Hall. Yeah, we're just looking at the grav drive again. Vendor credits, euro credits.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
Yeah, it's expensive. No surprise I don't have money for any of these. Restricted area? How dare you? It's pretty cool out here. This is like for another ship to land, I guess. A landing pad. What is this Heart of Mars thing? Oh, all's there. I mean, that might be the next thing I do because it's right on planet here. That way. Somewhere over there. Oh no, it's here in this cave. And then there's a Mars mech factory and a fracking station.